All right, this is Digging Deep South. Early morning, about 6:30. Made it out here. We'll be hunting that logging area again. Been finding a few bullets out here. Kind of waiting to find some brass, found a button. You know, a little ways from here, but see what we can find. Highway right there. We try to get away from that. These areas, the log up in this straight up and down area, pretty much terrain is rough terrain. People have never really got in here with the detectors and searched this stuff. It's so rough. Now that they logged it and made good access for me to go through here, might stumble across a little hot area, and that's where you start finding a bunch of little items. You know, I found one day 20 musket balls. Round balls over there, and walk a quarter mile, you know, in diameter from the balls, and didn't find anything. No brass, no camp lead. But I appreciate y'all watching. Fixing to let you look around in the area, and we're gonna get to hunting.
Got the highway just right there. Yep. We're on a little hill right here. There's a creek right on the other side of that hill, and this is the edge of it. Find a lot of stuff, actually. And I'll say a lot of stuff. A bunch of bullets and stuff that makes me think this stuff was going on right here. You can see right here where the hill drops straight off. And if you search the edge of this is like this edge of this hilltop right here, you'll see where the dozers and stuff, maybe when they did the power line or whatever, just pushed all that stuff over the topsoil. And sometimes that topsoil holds relics. So you gotta get out here and put your coil over and see what you can come up with. But, yeah. Dropped off to another little bottom down there, and there's roads, you know, areas cut all through there. We're gonna get to hunting. Alright y'all, not much is going on. I guess I've been hunting for almost an hour now. This freaking terrain here, tell you what, it's rough. Yep, but I think I dug something up right here. I'm guessing it's a bullet now, since I knocked the dirt off, but it almost looks like a shot, but I'm going to go ahead and pull it out. Yeah, shot three ringer, kind of small. Look at that, straight down right there on the other side of that dirt. Straight down. But, all right, we'll see. We'll keep
right
on.
Y'all made a little find right here. Here in front of me, just showing the terrain still straight up right here in front of me. But right here, pretty deep. But I tell you what, nice looking three ringer.
Probably pushed from top of that hill up there where that power line was. We've been searching all along the edge of that power line. I showed it in the very beginning where stuff's been pushed over, and it's probably a push pile here, and there's another actually big push pile at the top of the hill up there. Tell you what, it's hot. But we're keeping on.
All right, y'all, I got another little find here. I haven't dug it up yet. Pretty sure it's a bullet. All right, y'all. I did one more dig with the shovel and poured it out the hole. It must have been falling deeper. I don't know what it is yet. Can't even remember what pile it's in. All right, look at there. Don't appear to be shot. Oh! Yeah, keep on giving y'all a little look at the scenery. I think it's kind of neat looking. Pretty rough, but see what else we can find. All right, y'all. Just got another little signal, dug it up, a little find. So far, I'm guessing it's a coin. Let me start rubbing it. It's the back of a button, pretty sure now. It's not a coin. Feel the lip of it. There you go. It does look like a back of a button. We'll clean it up a little later. Decent little find. Let me show you something. It rained about a week ago. And it's been about a little over a week since I hunted out here. It rained right after I made the last hunt out here. See right here, the marks on the ground right here. Right there. That's somebody's shovel mark dragging. And I found a few dig marks over there. So within the last week or so, somebody's been out here. It's today's Saturday. Good possibility they might be out here now. But I say it's only a few days old. I've seen a footprint in a creek down there. The water's and went through and their footprint was already in it. So it's been a few days ago that they've been in here. But that drag mark goes straight down this road and passes this area. Let's see what we can find over here where we found that button. They passed it up. Be back with you. All right, y'all, just got a little signal here, not too far from that other. Matter of fact, I think that stump over there where I dug that back of that button up a few months ago. Got over here and it's got like a shotgun shell sound, and I said to hell with it, I'm gonna go ahead and dig it up because it was jumping around a little bit, and thought I found a shotgun shell, and it looks just like one, but I think that's a shank. So I think we got a button here. Feels like it might have the front on it still. I'll clean
all
up
right,
in there.
I think we get a little close. So I got gonna be one of them little areas where they had a few people, a few soldiers camp for a little while, I'm guessing. They found it back of that button right over there by that stump. Found another back right here and right here. I just dug another signal. Looks like I'm gonna have to clean it up in a little bit, but it's some kind of three ringer and it's kind of shaped, cut up. I don't know if it's been hit with plows, but it's kind of shaped different right there at the bottom, like it hasn't been hit by a plow. But we'll clean it up, see what it looks like. Maybe we'll get some ideas. Old Chevrolet pickups. That's three more right there.
Alright, made another little find right here. It's warming up out here. I ain't found nothing much different than what I usually find, but right here in the dirt, I have a brass ribbon. Alright, keep on looking.
So I did that this morning, so I put in there, where was digging deep south when I needed it? Did you see the video?
Yeah, it turned out good, man. That was a nice find.
Alright, we finished that little hunt, made it home, and I was soaking wet. But we did alright today, you know. I'll show you what we got.
Got a little round ball, a mini ball. Perfect three ringer, not a scratch on it. Boy, that thing's pretty. I don't know what happened to that bullet there. It looked like somebody squeezed it with some pliers or something. Kind of weird. Shot bullet. And, little rivet. And back of a button. A few feet away, we found another back of a button. And a couple bucking balls. And that's all we got for you today. To get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, or whatever that means. Into a crisis of times when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I am feeling a little peculiar. Into a
life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.